Hey. I should move, cause New York is getting muddy out. There's a lake, but it's always kinda sunny out. And I don't wanna hurt no more, so I set my bar real low. I'm A-okay. You say it, but you just don't mean it. You're so insane. Shut up and just enjoy this feeling. Don't you love it? No, I ain't happy yet, but I'm way less sad. Don't you love it? No, I ain't happy yet, but I'm way less sad. But I'm way less sad. But I'm way less sad. I'm less about it to now. Living sucks, but it's second just a little now. And I don't wanna cry no more, so I set my bar real low. I'm A-okay. You say it, but you just don't mean it. You're so insane. Shut up and just enjoy this feeling. Don't you love it? No, I ain't happy yet, but I'm way less sad. Don't you love it? No, I ain't happy yet, but I'm way less sad. I may be wrong. It's stupid, but it's all I have. Don't you love it? No, I ain't happy yet, but I'm way less sad. Cause it's half asleep and I'm losing my mind. Cause it's 3:30 and my brain's on fire. I've been counting sheep, but the sheep all died. And I'm trying too hard, but I cannot try. Well, I can't fall asleep and I'm losing my mind. Cause it's 3:30 and my brain's on fire. I've been counting sheep, but the sheep all died. And I'm not dead yet, so I guess I'll be alright. Don't you love it, no, I'm happy yet, but I'm way less sad. I may be wrong, it's stupid, but it's all I have. Don't you love it, no, I'm happy yet, but I'm way less sad.
Sayonara, arigato, koen no kagiri. Kaneshimi yori moto, daijin na koto. Saiyuku, sanaka ni, utaete akute. Nukumori to itame ni, mai ayori, kono mama tsuzuku to omotte ita. Thank you. Monte Pashi, Amoini, Tura Waretai. No yokuna sekai ni nakusanjunde omanai naruhodo wata yuku mo ani hisho shirake ichi aitake nai onajimi no roma ochite shimai ga utami wo sanji naku naru kere.
Yeah. supposed to be.
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, the mother nature, the recipe. There are things of the necessities of life. Forever I wander, forever I roam. I couldn't be fonder of my design. For the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities. There's fire, there's no necessities, but just the bare necessities of life. Forever I wander, forever I roam. I couldn't be fonder of my big home. Could be the president. And a fancy answer, maybe proud of you. The bare necessities of life will come to you.
There once was a ship that put to sea, and the name of the ship was a Billy O.T. The wind blew up about it, down below my bully boys blow.
Soon may the wellman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the telling is done, we'll take our leave and go. She had been 2 weeks from shore, and down on her a right well boy. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that wear and tow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the telling is done, we'll take our leave and go. Da 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 da.
Da 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 da.
Before the boat had hit the water, the whale still came up and caught her. Answered his dive, harpooned and fought her when she dived down low. Soon may the waterman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the telling is done, we'll take our leave and go. No line was cut, no whale was free, the captain's mind was not on duty, and he belonged to the whaleman's fleet, he took that ship in tow. Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the telling is done, we'll take our leave and go. Da 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 da. For 40 days or even more, the line went slack and tight once more. All boats were lost, there were only four, but still that whale did go. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the telling is done, we'll take our leave and go. As far as I've heard, the fight's still on, the rhyme's not quite, and the whale's not gone. The woman makes his regular call to encourage the captain, crew, and now. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the telling is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the telling is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Another crazy journey, another chance to go and change the past. But I know how the story will go, 'cause all these legends I carry with me, all these lifetimes that only I see, I'm taken to this place in between, where I've been and where I'll be. Turn back time, oh-oh, gonna hit rewind and find that all these memories, discoveries, these fantasies, they stay with me. Turn back time, oh-oh, gonna hit rewind, remember all the tales, all the people that I meet, so I can leave all behind and then repeat. Don't forget this pain and regret, so I can learn from the tragedy and change the course of this history. Look at time, don't overlook the signs. Now I see it's my responsibility. Turn back time, oh-oh, gonna hit rewind and find that all these memories, discoveries, these fantasies, they stay with me. Turn back time, oh-oh, gonna hit rewind, remember all the tales, all the people that I need, so I can leave all behind and repeat.
I saw the cover and I judged the book. I turned away without a second look, but now I see a brand new you. I told myself I better run and hide. I never noticed what was there inside, but now I see a brand new you. And I can tell myself from loving every itty bitty thing you do. I didn't know where I was meant to be. I figured no one was there for me. But now I see a brand new you. I never knew that you could understand. But I looked up and there is
keep listening. Cause up till now, I've walked the line, nothing lost, but something missing. I can't decide what's wrong, what's right, which way should I go? If only I know what my heart was telling me. Don't know what I'm feeling. Is this just a dream? Oh, yeah. If only I could read the signs in front of me. I could find the way to who I'm meant to be.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can tell where the journey will end, but I don't know where to start.
They tell me I'm too young to understand, staying caught up in a dream. Life passed me by if I do open my eyes. Well, that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older.
All this time I was finding myself, and I didn't know I was lost.
So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself, and I didn't know I was
lost. Tried carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans.
Wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is a prize. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older.
All this time I was finding myself, and I didn't know I was lost.
So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself,
and I didn't know I was lost.
for me. I may never pass for a perfect bride or a perfect daughter. Can it be? I'm not meant to play this part. Now I see that if I were truly to be myself, I would break my family's heart. Who is that girl I see staring straight back at me? Why is my reflection someone I don't know? Somehow I cannot hide who I am, though I've tried. When will my reflection show who I am inside? When
you are my fire, the one desire, believe when I say that I want it that way. But we are two worlds apart, can't reach to your heart. When you say that I want it that way, tell me why it ain't nothing but a heartache. Tell me why it ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why I never wanna hear you say that I want it that way. Am I your fire, the one desire? Yes, I know it's too late, but I want it that way. Tell me why it ain't nothing but a heartache. Tell me why it ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why I never wanna hear. I want it that way. Now I can see that we're falling apart from the way that it used to be, yeah. No matter the distance, I want you to know that deep down inside of me, you are my fire, the one desire. You are, you are, you are, you are. Don't wanna hear you, nothing but a heartache. Ain't nothing but a mistake. I never wanna hear you say I want it that way.
Some girls get all down and lose their face to repair. They attend every party, but it's taking them nowhere. Some think it's funny, say they don't even care, but on the inside they wish they were there. What have we come to now? We all wanna be like the rest. Can't destroy scratch our tail, but we're all a beautiful mess. One moment we're broken and then we're fine. He called you back, wait, wasn't he mine? One moment we're broken and then we're fine. Lost in the puzzle of a teenage mind. Some boys make the trouble and think they're all it. Constantly in company, you're thrown to the ditch. And some are just there to have a good time, ignoring every bit of drama and each little lie. What have we come to now? We all wanna be like the rest. Can't describe just how, but we're all a beautiful mess. One moment we're broken and then we're fine. He called you back, wait, wasn't he mine? One moment we're broken and then we're fine. Lost in the puzzle of a teenage mind. What have we come to now? Can't describe just how. One moment we're broken and then we're fine. He said hello, but missed goodbye. We are all insane inside, and no one's gonna figure out the teenage mind.
Thank you for watching.
Hi everyone.
Hi guys, it's Mrs. Clark and Mr. Whitson. We are so happy for you to be here with us on our giant screen. So hope you're having a great time today and celebrating getting through this year and being together, because that is all we really want, is to be together. Mr. Whitson and I have been doing a lot of reflection about this year. We really want to frame it in a positive way, where even though there were so many challenges, we want to take those challenges, the good parts that we grew into this year, and combine them with the old special things that will be returning next year. So we're super excited about that. We kind of made a little list of the things. First, the challenging parts. You know, we started the year online. We weren't even here in the choir room. We were all at home and trying to figure out how to Zoom and Teams and do all the things. So fortunately, Mr. Whitson's really good at tech stuff. But you know, tech doesn't always work. As I tell the kids, tech is our frenemy. So we learned a lot of stuff. And then in October, when we came back face to face and we had real kids in the classroom, that was just so wonderful. I know we've had kids at home, kids in the classroom. We had about 47% of our classes were online and 53% were face to face, which makes it really hard to put together your choir again. So we also had to restructure the different class periods. So we had sixth graders and seventh graders and eighth graders mixed together that maybe should have been in a different place. So it was very challenging trying to come up with our normal ensembles. And we just decided this year, every ensemble is gonna just be awesome. We worked so hard on theory. We learned so many theory things this year. But when we were singing, which is what we love to do in choir, we had to be masked. Notice we don't have our masks on right now because Mr. Whitson and I are fully vaccinated. And we're looking forward to next year where we can all be together. Masks or no masks, we wanna be safe, but we do wanna be together. So when we first started singing, we had to have the mask, we had to have the face shield, the big plastic face shield, which actually covers your ears, where you can't hear what you sound like when you sing. So it made it really challenging for the kids to hear each other. We had to be 12 feet apart in the commons. It was super, super hard to have an ensemble singing. As the year went on into the fourth term, we were able to close the distance a little bit. Just stick to the mask. So when you see some videos coming up, you're gonna see masks on, but you won't see the face shields. And you're going to get to see some wonderful and hear some wonderful sounds. So we just thought, wow, with all of that challenge this year, how did we manage? How did we do? What grade would you give us, Mr. Woodson?
Oh, an A plus.
Yay for A plus. So you know what? This was the year we decided our word is grace for each other, for ourselves, for our students, and for our program. So we had grace for everything. We wanted to stay positive, to do the best that we could, and just have grace for what we could not accomplish this year. But you know what? When we looked back at it, we accomplished so much. So in the fall, we had our solo and ensemble contest. That was virtual. We had 39 kids earn superior ratings. 39. That's awesome. These are from kids that had to record themselves at home by themselves, learn their whole song, which we learned in class, but then it was up to them to carry it out. And they so did it. We were so proud of them. And then we moved into our winter concert, which we almost killed Mr. Woodson because he put together 200 individual student audio and video tracks. For the spring, we had our spring region concert. Region concert is a UIL sponsored competition where the kids try out. They have to learn four very complex pieces in three parts, which we can't even really do together right now. They had to learn all these pieces, and then 4 days before the contest, they were told which parts of those songs they had to sing for the audition. So we call it a music cut. And they had to record their music cut, send it in. Out of the kids that participated in this, we had 15 Baines Choir kids make Region Honor Choir. There's actually three different groups, one for tenor bass, one for eighth grade treble, and one for seventh grade treble. And we had five kiddos in each of those choirs, 15 total. That is massive.
Huge.
If you have any experience at all with Region Choir, it's massive. So many things went well this year. We were able to connect in a way that we don't usually connect. Socially, emotionally, I feel like we're stronger. We're tired, but we are gonna come out of this strong and pull it back together for next year. The last thing that we did was a sort of a different approach to a virtual choir. And Mr. Woodson is still the genius to put this together. You're going to get to enjoy two songs, Seasons of Love, from the musical Rent, and You Will Be Found from Dear Evan Hansen. We use them for our honoring some of our students. You'll see that in a moment. But the kids recorded the track together, and then we had each individual class. So you can see every class that we had separately. The face-to-face kids, we moved around to different parts of the building. You guys that are online and haven't even ever been in the building, welcome to Baines. You can see some of the stuff here. And the online classes, we did the Brady Bunch squares. Do you know your kids don't even know Brady Bunch? Anyway, we did all the squares and got their faces on and recorded the video tracks, and then Mr. Woodson put them all together. They're just awesome. I cannot wait for you to hear it. Now, I have rattled on and on basically just to say it was a really hard year. We almost died, but we didn't. And you didn't. As students, you made it. And as parents, you made it. You were able to help your kids get through this. And we don't even care. We're all kind of behind together. We're all gonna do this, y'all. So we just wanna celebrate this. This is what tonight was all about, that we could get our face-to-face and our online people together in a safe way, outdoors, and just enjoy each other. And fellowship and have fun and talk and sing. And so you have enjoyed some awesome featured acts tonight. These were all the kids that sent in. They did it on their own. They put together their stuff and sent it in, and it was awesome. And then you're gonna get to hear our two group pieces. So we are super happy. We wanna thank you because we can't do it without you, without the kids coming forward and doing it in the hardest year ever, without the parents' support, without our team support here at Baines and our admin. We are just very grateful and thankful. And so blessings on you all. We're so excited for you to hear the next thing.
great.